Hello guys, my name is Redmaster3, and this is going to be another ladder adventure series, majiggy. This time I'm going to go Zerg. I recently switched back to Zerg for reasons, for Protoss. I just don't like it anymore. It doesn't feel good. It doesn't feel as good as Zerg does, because, I don't know, it just doesn't feel that good. Like Protoss is like messed up or something. Actually, I feel like Protoss doesn't take any skill macro wise, so I think that's one of the reasons why I quit. And Zerg requires a fair amount of macro skills. Micro maybe. ZVZ might. ZVT, no. ZVP. Depends. Hopefully you guys can hear this awesome music. It's the little ones. I'm watching his stream at the same time I'm recording this. And this is a deep beat. We require more minerals. I know you guys can hear my breathing too, so sorry about that. This microphone is like loud and sensitive to breathing, so I try not to breathe too loud as I usually do. To be honest with you. So this is ZVP. I'm gonna go with the Nesty's build, which is 15 full, 19 expand or something like that. And that beat is kind of loud, actually. Kind of. There we go. That's a little level for me. So yeah, 15 pool, 18 expand, or 19 expand. If the Protoss is 5 blocks, or pylon blocks you, you're gonna, that 15 pool is gonna be effective. So I'm just gonna send my Jones on her hold position on it. So then, just in case if he does decide to do a pylon block, then it won't be as effective. Okay, so he's forge fast expanding, which gives the possibility of a cannon rush, so that's kind of sad. This map is bad for a Protoss. I don't like it. Or a Zerg, I mean, in CVP. DBZ is fairly fine. I like it anyways. CVT can be a little bit of a trouble with drops. The fact that the map is kind of large kind of ruins it. Oh god. He's gonna go out. He's gonna try to block anything at all cost. Oh god, he's already got it up. Oh, I guess he didn't. Oh, there he is. So yeah, then you pretty much just drone a little bit. I forgot my overlord. So this 15 pull gives you a fast speed. Fast speedlings, of course. It's very effective. I enjoy doing it. Doing this build, I just learned it. And it's won me a couple of games since I started trying it. So yeah, it's 19 expand if you get pylon block like I just did. I'm gonna go kinda poke around a little bit. You drone until 22, and then you take your third base. That's when you get your gases too, by the way. At 22. Hopefully, cannon isn't up yet, or it's just finishing, so I can do a run by on him. I'm gonna sneak up here. Okay, it's up. No worries, though. No worries. Got this. So that's kind of really one. This build gives you a lot of minerals, so won't freak out. You're gonna be able to spend it all, I hope. Or you should be able to spend it all. I'd like to get a 530 Rotorn 2 here. Do weakness build. It says 630, but I like to get 530 or 540, I should say. I think it's better. Cause I've been getting all in a lot, and it's been just really sucking. Like, this platinum did a five gate versus me, which I've never heard or seen of before. And then I got seven gated, which I didn't scout. So he's got double gas. I think double gas means there's gonna be a seven gate robo. It's gonna be a robo timing type thingy. Speed. I expect a drone short at that main base, by the way, too, because of the gas that you take pretty early. So you're gonna have to expect that too, by the way. So yeah, this build is fairly good versus Collins. You really only need just like a whole bunch of roaches to defeat it. You scout it, right? So I'm gonna send this overlord out and just kinda scout him. Hopefully he's not doing some weird kind of Collins. But if he is, then my whole purpose of doing this build was not in vain, but I mean that doesn't matter really, but that's not what I'm saying though. So I'm gonna start massing roaches up here really soon, hoping that, and then attack with like a 10-minute roachling force. I'm gonna keep droning up here. This guy's probably silver. I'm not sure why I think that, but I'm pretty sure he is. So just gotta drone there. Get my way around. I'm not sure why though, but I just feel it coming. Okay, he's got that watchtower. So far, so good. No Allens yet. No signs of it anyways. I'm pretty sure he's taking a fast third base. No Allen has come by now, or I haven't scouted it yet. Pretty safe, so I'll put a spine crawler up right there. The gas is down here. Damn it. Oh, of course. He has a... Oh, damn it. I got so many overlords spread around, this can't be happening. This just can't be happening. It just can't be happening. Second time this has happened to me. I should have set my overlord faster, honestly. I didn't put my four crawler build right there. It's kind of for purpose. Of course, robotic facility, gateway. You went one gate Stargate. Oh my god, I might actually have a chance here. Let's skyblock myself though first. Yeah, I got a chance here. I can win right now if I actually get some speedlings and stuff out. And try to hide them though from its probe. Got my sword crawlers up now. What else? I don't think I'm missing anything. I'm not. He's just pretty much doing a just patrolling, I guess. With his phoenixes. Are you kidding me? He's doing a sky toss expand. God damn it. I gotta attack really, really, really quick here. I know what this build is. And it's not friendly. This is the Sky Toss build that you might have seen on forums. I'm pretty sure it is anyways. I'm not gonna be too sure about it though first. I'm just gonna go ahead and kill him. I'm pretty sure that's what you need to do is just go kill him.